for this look. Turn the light on so y'all can see me. I did not get to record my eyeliner and mascara or my lips, baby duties called. But matter of fact, tripping. Okay, so I put on this mascara first, my Covergirl Lashblast Luxe. It's not waterproof. And then I put on my Lashblast Volume, which is waterproof. Watch out. And for my lips, I used Touch and Myth by MAC. I put Touch on, and then I put Myth on. I know it didn't take. Let me see. Can't really see the true colors of them. They're two nudes, yeah, that I mixed. I put the darker one on bottom and the lighter one mostly just in the middle. So yes, if you wanna see this look, my little glowy, summery, natural, with the, you know, with dramatic liner. Everything is natural except my liner. But if you wanna see how I did this, please stay tuned.
I don't know if you can see me.